intrusive lord and his soldiers arrive at the Jedi Temple. Wow! That reflects. Okay then! Can I do this? Yes I can! Finally! He's flapping red with rage while talking to the comlink.
What are you going to do?
Well...
That was the best perfect voice I've ever heard!
Welcome back. Last time we raided the Jedi Temple, killed some Jedi, and beat the crap out of Syndrali. Now let's go kill some Separatists. And the beginning of a very annoying mission. New enemies. Separatist guards. Kill the red one and the yellow one's gonna run away. So this music, kinda weird. I like it. These separatist guards really aren't that strong. The red ones just take substantially more. You have earned what the other ones run away. I'm gonna raid. Oh, come on! Oh dear. Hank. Jumping too much, but... get back to where I was. And we're back. I mentioned I hate tanks. And that fire is very annoying. No, get off! Damn those blue grapple droids. Okay, I don't think we've seen those before. New enemy, blue grapple droid! Do you ever know when you jump while moving, you momentarily stop when hitting the ground, thus making it impossible to chain jump while running at normal speed against tanks? Bullshit, I feel bullshit. This stage is the biggest doof in video game history. Oh god, no. Barrels. No! Not barrels! Anything but barrels! 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 Not the barrels! Oh, come on, that was a waste of rage. And here we go with tank. And spider. Whoa, no! Damn it. Okay, thankfully we're starting here again. New enemy, spider droid. I do not like that yellow droid. Again, the yellow droids are free force. Okay, I'm almost finished. Am I not? Come on! And yes, this mini boss is a pain. Come on! What, this guy's firing bombs and this guy not stopping using his damn machine gun? No! Okay, I think I'm safe here. I think. Why am I at the door? No! God damn it, I'll skip back. I'm sorry. Apologies only. But screw that stage. Screw that stage. Just skip the whole damn thing. And since I decided to screw that stage, my powers will be a little different. This is because this is my old save file. Yes. That mini boss is so annoying. Makes me raid. I also have a saber throw on this file. I never use it though. But for the sake of continuity, I will only be using Rage and Rage level 2, which I should have already gotten from the what's it. And the other power, which is... other power. And Choke, which is already on somewhere. Okay, Spider-Droid, you can die now. Those guys just did- oh! Not these droids! These droids! Stages were meant to be rage-inducing so you could feel the very the dark side reaching inside of you or something. But seriously, ridiculous. And as I mentioned earlier, Spider-Droid, new enemy spits out bombs, and it's basically a pain in the ass. Full health and got zero force. Again, blue droid eaters, even more upgraded droid eaters. I think they forgot to get a hull repair and only have upgraded shields. Which is good if you can hit them outside their shields and they're rolling. If you can't do that, then you're screwed. Whoever designed the concept of barrels in the first place in this game was an evil monster. Why is my raid wearing off so quickly? Before I could just pick like 5 or 6. Damn, my raid. I don't know if it's a bug or something, I'll have to check it out later. Oh god. Oh god, minefield. Keep them down like that, they're not so bad. And finally,
The Separatists are taking care of my master.
It is fair, friend. You have restored peace and justice to the galaxy. You've done well already as you appear to be. And free new
bosses.
And nothing good. So, it's time to duel Obi-Wan Kenobi.